Annika here, and today I'm going to show you how to make this light sconce.
So I start off by cutting a 3/4 inch square dowel. You can find the exact dimension of the pieces to be cut in the link below. Take the square dowels and build the cage. I use wood glue and finished nails for this. Once I lined them up, I actually used a 3/4 inch plywood edge as support to keep my dowels in place. And also it helps keep the dowels square as I nail them together. You want to build two of these frames. Next, I attach the 5-inch square dowels to the front frame the same way, using wood glue and finished nails and using my plywood as support. Once all the 4 dowels are attached, you can attach the other large frame using wood glue and finished nails. And that is our frame. Now it's time to cut the decorative metal sheet. Line up and mark the sheet to cut such that the top and the bottom are flush to the wood frame, but the sides are the exact width of the opening. You can cut the metal sheet with tin snips. Very sharp scissors work well too, but don't forget to wear protective gloves because these edges can be quite sharp. You want to cut a total of 3 pieces, 2 narrow pieces for the sides and 1 larger piece for the front. Now at this point you can go ahead and paint or stain your frame. I decided to stain mine in a dark brown color. Once it's all dried up, you can go ahead and attach the decorative metal sheets to the wooden frame using your staple gun. You attach each side and the front.
Our light sconce is ready, and it's super lightweight, so you can totally use 3M strips to attach it to the wall, which is exactly what I'm going to do. Now, I already had an old hardwired light fixture here. It was very outdated, so I changed it out for this simple low-profile light fixture, and all I'm going to do is use this and mount it right on top. Now, if you don't have a hardwired light fixture, you can easily create your own corded version as well. You can use a corded lamp kit, and in your light sconce cover, you can attach 1 more dowel in there, about 1/3 of the way down, and attach a cup hook on the inside of this, and hang your corded lamp kit from there. And your cord will simply come out from the bottom of the light sconce.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this project. Don't forget to hit subscribe so you don't miss out on any future projects. Also, follow me on Instagram at Annika's DIY Lives to get behind the scenes and sneak peeks of upcoming projects. Bye!